This complimentary video will demonstrate how to construct a lazy bench using YellaWood brand pressure-treated pine. The project plan PDF found online lists the material and supplies needed, cut list and diagrams necessary for explaining assembly. Be sure to download and use this in tandem with viewing the video content. Check buildyella.com often for project updates and additions. Prepare by making all of your cross cuts to your lumber, then make detailed cuts with a jigsaw. Label the parts so that you know what to use during the assembly steps. First, you will build the frame. Form a rectangle from parts A and B. Add two parts B centered in the middle of the frame. Then attach part C to the inside of the frame to complete this section. Next, you will add the slats. Overhang part D 1 inch off the front edge of the frame and attach. Secure the back slat and then evenly space the boards in between. Secure E to the top of part C so it is flush on all three edges. Work your way down, securing parts F to the left and right of the opening. Attach G as a cap piece to complete the cladding. Next, you will build the pull-down tray followed by the legs. Begin by assembling parts H, I, and J as shown. Flip and cut two cup holders. Drill a 1/4 inch hole through a part H 1/8 inch up and over on both sides. Measure and mark the two inside part C's and drill perpendicularly. Use the diagram found in the project plan. Hammer into place 2 1/4 inch by 4 inch carriage bolts. Insert the tray and secure with washers and nuts on both sides. Test that the tray pivots easily. Then position the tray upright, secure K to the back to hold the tray, then lay the bench on its back and attach parts L and M to the front of the tray. Attach them in a continuous sequence if you chose to cut them out of the same linear board. Build legs with parts N, O, and P's, making sure all edges are square. Repeat for the other leg. Next, prop the seat assembly on 12-inch 2x4s, parts Q, and attach two legs on either side as shown. Repeat for other leg assembly. Remove parts Q and discard. Now you're ready to finish the bench. Ease any sharp edges using a radial sander or sanding block with medium grit. Apply preferred finish to the wood. Visit buildyella.com to find build plans that can enhance this project.